So I'm going to have you remove your shirt and hang it on one of those hooks there for me.
Okey-doke.
Got to get this part in there.
This is all your fault?
Nobody forced you into this, Derek. Mm-hmm. For the record.
Wow. Have you ever had any waxing done before?
I can't say that I have.
And are we going to be removing any of your stomach hair? Or just the chest?
Yeah, we're just going to stick like right here.
So
yeah.
No happy trail waxing today?
No.
Okay,
no.
Great. All right, here we go. We're just going to take some of this old off here. Are we going to be waxing your nipples today?
I'm glad you asked. What the hell, you know? We're filming this, let's do it right.
It's not a lot of hair around your nipple area, so it's not going to be extremely painful.
And just so everybody knows, we are actually at Waterstone right in this minute. It's an incredibly talented collection of estheticians and stylists, and what would be another?
Tim, one of our owners, is also a laser technician.
Oh, okay.
And he also does photo facials as well. But I'm the primary esthetician here.
Pardon me for not catching your name.
Cat.
Yeah. This is Cat Everlund. Cat, sorry?
Cat Lund.
Cat Lund, that's a great name.
Thank you. So, this is really not going to be as bad as you're making it up in your mind. Okay. So, just know that, okay? So, I'm going to take a couple deep breaths on there.
I just think this is a real treat for your girlfriend.
Yeah.
Kissable chest. Are you making for the rollerbladers? Because I'm a rollerblader.
Yeah.
I don't think you really want to piss her off right now.
Yeah, I don't think that's a good idea. Point leaders here, that's because the bulb of the hair is larger than the follicle wall. And that's actually, if you're trying to get rid of hair, that's a good thing. You're causing some damage, it's causing some scar tissue, and the follicle wall is going to help it to grow back a lot thinner.
That's exactly what we want to do, cause some damage.
So, well, you know what? All of the hard stuff is already over.
Oh, thank you.
We're done with the hard stuff.
Derek is an extremely talented coder by day, and an internationally recognized salsa dancer by night.
This really happened?
Yep. For realsies.
That is... Wow, that hurts to look at.